What's up guys, my name is Thomas, welcome back to the channel. I'm a software engineer who loves researching tech and crypto companies, so if you guys want to hear more about these, make sure to subscribe. Now in today's video, I'll be talking about tips and why I think this could be a massive runner. Now this is an OTC stock, so you can trade this on E-Trade, Schwab, and Fidelity. Now first off, let's start with what this company is. Now, this is definitely one of the stocks with the biggest potential that I've seen in a while. And I've talked about multiple different OTC runners in the past, including AABB, ILUS, and NSAV, which I'm still invested in and will make more videos. But this stock by far has the highest potential, in my opinion, for gains. Now, as always, make sure to do your own research. This is definitely not financial advice. I'm just sharing what my thoughts are about this stock. So this company has been inactive, nothing happened for about 8 years now, which is really crazy to think about. The last SEC filing was back in 2013, and this is just really interesting to me. Why all of a sudden would this company just file the proper paperwork to become pink current after 8 years of no activity? I think there's definitely something going on behind the scenes, and I think that it could be huge. So as we know, James Tilton, who is the CEO of TIPS, is also the president of NSAV and CHIF, which I'll call CHIF, which he brought in Silverbear Capital to actually help them with different acquisitions. NSAV in the crypto space and CHIF in the esports industry. Now, if we take a look at CHIF's price chart, we actually see that it ran from 4 cents to about $2.75, which is absolutely insane. So we could definitely see something similar happen with TIPS here. Now, real quick, let's take a look at TIPS's share structure. Now, this share structure is absolutely killer. There's only 84 million outstanding shares, so this really can go parabolic with just a small amount of volume. Right now, TIPS is trading at about 12 cents, and you might think this is a lot if you're comparing it to other OTC stocks, but what really matters is the market cap. So at the current price, the market cap is about $10 million. Now, if we compare it to something like NSAV, which is trading around 3 cents right now, that actually has a market cap of around $206 million. So NSAV is actually worth more than TIPS, even though the price is lower. And the reason is because of the market cap. So I'm not saying that we'll reach like a $206 million market cap, but with the CEO, James Tilton, I'm sure that TIPS will do great. Now, in terms of catalysts, there really isn't any solid information as to what will happen for sure, but we did just receive the Q3 2021 quarterly report and the financials, and those give us a hint as to what's coming. So if we take a look at the business operations section, it says that TIPS is a development stage company that was formed to invest in early stage medical companies. The company is presently in early stage discussions regarding several potential investment opportunities in the medical space. And on September 10, 2021, the company retained Wilton Corporate Finance as its advisor and investment manager as part of their revised business plan to invest in early stage medtech and medical device companies. Now, with that being said, I also think that Silverbear Capital will be involved with TIPS in order to help them with these different acquisitions. They're involved in NSAV, CHIF, and TNMD, which are all ticker symbols that the CEO of TIPS, James Tilton, is also involved in. Here's a tweet from the NSAV Twitter. It's talking about how the acquisition of 51% of B Wang Group, which owns one of the leading crypto exchanges, BW.com, is being led by Silverbear Capital, and that Silverbear Capital's main business is in mergers and acquisitions. So these guys are definitely no joke. They're able to negotiate $100 million deals, and they're absolutely great at what they do. Now real quick, let's go back to the Q3 2021 quarterly report. I wanted to highlight one of the most important facts about TIPS, at least in my opinion. This is actually one of Tilton's cleanest shells in terms of litigation. There's no lawsuits or really anything legally happening against TIPS, just a very clean shell. In my opinion, I think that this can mean that we see a merger or that TIPS will just be used for acquisitions, both of which are great. Now, with all that being said, full disclosure, I do have a position in this stock and everything I said is just my opinion. make sure to do your own research and come to your own conclusions. But I think this could see a really massive run. There is a Telegram group and a Discord group regarding this stock, so I'll leave those in the description box below. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys liked it, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.